Goldendoodle. He's here for our 2 week board and train. I was honored to say that he's a sweet dog. They love him. He's consistent in the house with no distractions. They can get him to sit, they can get him to down, they can get him to shake, but if there's any kind of distractions, he's inconsistent. They have had him off leash in the backyard, but that's about the extent of his reliability with that. I'm gonna show you where he's at on day one. Ollie, come. Come. Ollie, come. Ollie, come. That's a good boy. Good boy, Ollie said. Good. Ollie, down. Oh, that is a good boy. So as you can see, that's the extent of his obedience on day one. We're definitely looking forward over the next 2 weeks to take him to different environments, proof all of his obedience, and make sure that he becomes the next superstar.